Can you tell me about C++ programming for beginners?
Try cprogramming.com. It has lessons on C, C++ and OpenGL.
OpenGL is a graphics program, I believe.
Yeah, and a lot of games are written in C++ to keep the sound card and video graphics up with the action. And OpenGL is used to create the environments and characters in those games.
Do they cover the really simple stuff? Right now, I'd get an F- in C++.
They cover everything from if-then statements to loops to arrays to functions, plus they have quizzes to test your comprehension.
That sounds like what I need.
You could try PenguinProgrammer.co.uk and their C++ beginners tutorial.
How well suited is it for beginners?
It starts with Hello World and moves up to Friendship.
As long as it does not involve my contact information, it's fine.
That's a programming term, referring to making object-oriented programming classes friends so that one part of code can access the other part of code, without having to use public and private classes.
I'd love to understand what you just said.
Try the site cplusplus.com. It starts with an overview of compilers and the structure of programs, and moves up to class inheritance and compound data types.
The site is aptly named. What other resources do you recommend?
LearnCPP.com, short for Learn C++, is a free website for learning the programming language. And unlike many others, it even teaches you how to compile and debug C++ programs.
I really need the later part.
Compiling?
No, debugging. I expect to need the digital equivalent of a pest control company.
So try CForBeginners.com. It even has a video on how to set up the IDE. The IDE is the integrated desktop environment. C++ cannot just be put in a browser window and run like HTML5 and JavaScript. You need an IDE to essentially contain the program until you're ready to compile it.
Then I need to watch their videos.
Once you're set up with the IDE, try MIT. The MIT Open Courseware site is a free site with online classes like Introduction to C++.
I'll be ready for their beginner's course after taking all the others.
You get access to the assignments that they give students, but not guidance on how to complete them.
Good, because I do not want to get an F in C++, in my only class from MIT.